practicing my steady cam technique. That's exactly what I'm doing.
Looking at me? Sorry, dude. And then I really like Satellite. Is that what he said it was good, Satellite? That first album, second album I love.
Total dat. You gotta get the dat.
Don't do that, I'm not the moose.
Was it last? crowd, so I imagined it was.
No. I don't know if you want to be in there with us.
Press yes.
Whoops, I just pushed AE.
What's that?
I don't know.
I think it's going right now too, but is it? Oh, whatever.
It has a running man in the picture now. You never duplicate Craig's time.
I take the AE off.
Is it just part of the story? He's a trooper.
A couple of the way down.
Oh, you were?
That's so great.
I do that all the time. It's totally true, though.
I've enjoyed just her remixes as a whole because they've completely destroyed one of the songs, and all they've left is, boy, it's gotta be big. A honey breeze close to my lips. And it's just wonderfully appropriate.
Tori definitely rides that sexual.
Have you heard the song Flashes thing?
As long as we don't start talking about Audie DeFranco, he's definitely in the ride category as far as we're
concerned. What category is that? Do not talk about it. It's the obnoxious wankers category, apparently.
Maybe they.